Hi, second graders. Today is Friday. It's day 5 of our second grade invention convention. So far this week, you've been super busy learning about different inventors and their inventions, and also coming up with your own invention design and creating a game of your own. I hope you've had fun working with recycled materials and coming up with an idea to create a fun game you can play with your friends and family. Today on day 5, the inventor we're going to learn about is Thomas Edison. In the year 1877, Thomas Edison invented the phonograph. We're going to learn about the phonograph today and talk about ways this invention has changed over time and how we still use these ideas every day. Before the tape player or the handy CD, phonographs with needles played records, you see. After improving Bell's telephone, Edison had the intention of making another telephone invention. It would copy down calls so businesses could track who had called up and who to call back. Just like your ear, a receiver caught sound, copied down by a needle on a cylinder round. In addition to messages, it copied music and song, and became all the rage before very long. Now, Thomas Edison's idea for the phonograph was actually inspired by Alexander Graham Bell's invention of the telephone. He used another inventor's idea to come up with a new idea to create something different, but similar. The phonograph allows music to be played, and over time, it changed and developed into what we now use as a record player or a music player. You might have seen a record player before with large discs that go onto the record player and a needle is put onto that disc to play the music. And that's what you can hear. We use music every day, and music is so handy. We can get it on our phones, we can get it on our tablets, we can get it on our iPods. But years ago, the very first invention of being able to transmit sound for enjoyment was with the phonograph that Thomas Edison invented. I hope you enjoyed learning about Thomas Edison today, and I hope you can think back to the different inventors we've studied all week long and all the inventions they've made to make a difference in our everyday lives. Have a great day working on the game that you have already created. If you need to make a change to it or you have a different idea, remember that you can always go back and revise your thinking. Make changes if you need to. I hope you have a great day working on your invention, and I'll see you next week. Bye.